2019, and you know, an icon from the past is making a comeback in New Orleans.
A skyline landmark will soon once again be able to help you determine what the weather is going to be like. WDSU exact weather meteorologist Patrick Crawford shows us what it is.
Some changes are taking place on top of a historic landmark in New Orleans. The Falstaff Tower, on top of the old Falstaff Brewery, is getting a makeover. The 108-foot tower on top of what is now known as the Falstaff Apartments will be updated with a more contemporary look. Frank Gray Jr., the president and owner of Brightway Signs, has the task of updating this icon for the city skyline.
We got approval from Historic District Landmark Commission to restore the sign to its condition that it was in the 1950s and early 60s.
This required Frank and his team to remove the existing steel letters and replace them with aluminum letters and clear red neon. The lighting of these letters plays an important role for the people of New Orleans.
And the way it operates is it's spelled, when the temperature is dropping, it starts lighting the letter F at the top, then the A, and spells down as the temperature is dropping. When the temperature is rising, it starts at the bottom letter and spells up. When the temperature is steady, the sign is going to flash.
Not only can this tower help with the temperature forecast, but it can also withstand wind speeds up to 130 miles per hour. It does have one weakness.
The biggest danger to that sign is hail, because neon does break.
And they're performing the finishing touches on each and every letter of Falstaff with a goal of having this lit just in time for Mardi Gras. Reporting on top of the old Falstaff Brewery, I'm meteorologist Patrick Crawford for WDSU.